Up next, we're discussing your business and how to manage threats, like avatars who work harder than you, and creating a resilient practice.